Hello everyone, I am Sangati CT. My project name is Harusha RM. My project name is The Great Bubble Barrier, a small solution to plastic pollution. Abstract. Plastic waste is being dumped in the waterways where it brings great harm to environment including human beings and aquatic animal life. There is 1,440 trucks per 24 hours and in total 8 million kilos per year. The plastic is dumped in the sea. A current solution does stop water in the rivers have to major drawbacks. They block ship traffic and hinder fish migration. The bubble barrier is an elegant solution that blocks waste in the river and but also allows the passage of fish and ships. The barriers of bubbles. Introduction. First point is the plastic is synthetic organic polymer made in petroleum with properties ideally suited for the wide variety of application. Per year, 300 million tons of plastics are produced every year, which is used to design single items of shopping bags, cups and straws. The 80% of all marine debris from surface waters to deep sea sediments. Usage in India. These are pictures. $2.5 billion metric tons of solid waste is produced all around the world, and within the 275 million metric tons in plastic waste. 2 billion people within 30 million of the cost create. In that 100 million metric tons of coastal plastic waste, in that 8 million metric tons of plastic goes into the ocean. Plastic is dumped in the sea, consumed by the fish and further consumed by the human beings. This process is called bioaccumulation. We can see the picture, birds and turtles feed at the surface of the patch. Objectives. First one is to protect the global ecosystem from plastic pollution, to sustainably improve the quality of life on the earth. The waste is mixed waste under residual waste stream, hereby stimulating prevention and recycling of the plastic waste. Oxygen level within the water increases by the bubble barrier to stop the growth of toxic blue algae. These materials are used in my project. First one is a glass container, second one is tube, third one is motor. Now this is the picture of my project. Methodology. The bubble barrier is created by pumping air through tube with holes 2 meters long, which is placed in the bottom of the glass container. Compressed air is pumped through the tube and rises upwards. The rising bubbles results in the upwards current which brings the waste to the surface. At the surface, the water flow is directed sideways and water is being stopped from flowing downstream by placing a bubble barrier diagonally in the waterway. The plastic can be blocked from moving downstream. The waste accumulates on the side of the glass container where it can easily be collected with the catchment system. Methodology. Here we can see the picture of bubble barrier. Doesn't affect on the ships and boats. Allow fish and wildlife can easily pass. As I told, bubble barrier increasing the oxygen level and does not affect on the ships and boats. To clean up plastic pollution in rivers and canals. Investigate and monitor plastic pollution in rivers. Increase the public awareness about plastic pollution. Build towards a circular plastic chain to create a shift from a linear to circular economy in which plastics never become waste. First one is the make smart use of natural current of river. Guides plastic to the side of rivers and canals. Stop plastic on its way to ocean and is based on existing technology. It is an innovative concept and increase the oxygen level within the water. Does not need changes in infrastructure. Stop micro waste and the Stop Plastic Academy provide education and variety of actions awareness. Participate in the beach or river cleanup, pick up trash off the streets, refuse single-use plastics and to filter wastewater. Support for research and innovation to develop new products to replace single-use plastics. So, there is an urgent need to explore the use of existing legally binding international agreements to address marine plastic pollution. Hierarchy, these are the best use and worst use of the plastic waste. The Great Baba Barrier offers a way to stop plastic waste in the rivers and canals without blocking the passage for ships and fish. Baba Barrier serves as a great tool to inform and educate visitors about the problems of the plastic pollution and can help raising awareness in order to prevent further plastic pollution. The Baba Barrier offers solution for different problems.